You have to hear this story. Apparently, let's see if I can get this straight. Apparently, when you remind me not to go on a date with you, and let me explain. But when you met your wife,
right,
your buddy said, "Come along as my wingman."
Yeah.
And he was supposed to go out with your wife, who's
well,
wasn't
here's
wife.
What happened.
You are a scoundrel. I knew it.
My very first job was working at a great summer theater, the Williamstown Theater Festival. Yeah. I was in college, and I made instant friends with a guy who was still my best friend and godfather of my eldest child, and I have his. Anyway, he said, "There's this girl I'm obsessed with, and she likes to run, and I don't have any running shoes," because he's like from the streets of Queens, and was like, he said, "I ran barefoot with her yesterday, and my feet are all bloody, so can you lend me some running shoes?"
Right.
So I was like, "Sure." So I lent him, and he said, "Why don't you come with us?" So we went for a run, and I ended up running up to this beautiful pond and going skinny dipping, and it was all, and he was like, "I'm not getting in that water. There's living things in there. You guys go swimming." And
where I come from, that's called more than a run.
I mean,
I know, right? But it was, you know, it was our youth, you know. Anyway, so yeah, so that was it.
And he was your best
man. He kind of stopped running with us, and then Jane and I kind of kept running. We're still running, you know.
Unbelievable. I love that.
That's great. Yeah.